about Abner's fight tonight?
It was you know, the best.
What did you think? How did Abner look?
No pensé nada, tenía muchos nervios.
She was nervous,
dude. She was nervous?
Very nervous.
I saw in your face you were nervous.
Yeah. She couldn't even scream.
He's 20-0 now with 15 knockouts, right?
Yes.
What do you say about his record?
Yeah, this is his record. Surprise.
Right?
What makes your husband so good as a boxer?
Que lo hace...
Boxeo.
Boxeo, que lo hace bien, que lo hace bien.
Que hace bien el boxeo. Todo.
Everything.
Everything.
Bandito.
Bandito?
Do you think I should do my interviews with a bandana like that?
You should.
Where do you get it from?
From this guy that designs it. OG label, no?
OG
label.
Where is that?
I have no idea.
Do you know this guy? He's nicknamed the Bird. Yeah, he's a boxer. Do you box?
She got into kickboxing.
Really?
Classes.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're Abner Mares.
No!
He's the guy from Colombia. No. Show me how he does it. Watching this?
Congratulations. It was the best.
What would you tell Abner?
Felicidades. Felicidades. Felicidades.
Congratulations.
Feliz Navidad?
No.
Congratulations. Good luck for the next fight.
Thank you. Yes. When is the next fight?
May 22nd at Staples Center across the street.
How do you think Abner is going to do?
He's going to do good. Is that even a question?
Nani Perez, the champion.
No, no.